Hello friends, welcome to yours only gardening channel Print with Green with another gardening videos. In this video, I'm going to show how to grow many Rex begonia plants from a single leaf. Rex begonias are one of the most stunning begonia varieties grown exclusively for their colorful foliages. Due to their rich color in their foliage, they are sometimes called pendant leaf begonias or fancy leaf begonias. These varieties of begonias can be propagated commonly by two methods. One is dividing the rhizomes and another is by leaf cuttings. If you want to propagate many plants, then you can propagate it by making leaf cuttings, which I am going to show in this video. To prepare leaf cuttings, you can make many small pieces of leaves, but each piece must have veins in it. Roots and eventually plants will develop from the veins of the leaf only. Prepare media to put cuttings by mixing equal parts of sand and cocopeat. Sand and cocopeat used must be washed thoroughly. Cuttings in pure sand also gives the good result. Put the cuttings about half an inch deep. Also, maintain some distance between the cuttings so that they won't overlap one another. You can use rooting hormone as well, but without rooting hormone also gives good result. After 15 to 20 days, small plantlets start developing, but to transplant you can take cuttings of 25 days or later. So friends, this is very good technique to propagate many Rex begonia plants from a single leaf. If you like my videos, please do subscribe my channel for more gardening updates.